How to trigger the entire gun community. Ha ha ha.